Hello, this is the Stereos Kobanos, and you're tuning into Clay D. Dizzle's one-year anniversary broadcast. And on the last episode, Clay D. Dizzle realized that the bacon cake really isn't that important, but he doesn't think he'll be able to forget about it that easily. Will Clay break this cycle of addiction, or just become another one of its victims? Find out now!